Punk's house will be in ashes by 12:30.
No, no. Best thing you can do with bullies is ignore them. Then you sneak into their house at 4 a.m. which, statistically speaking, is the hour people are least prepared to defend themselves.
Correct.
And once you're standing over them, as they sleep in their bed, you start to beat them with a thick, heavy rope soaked in red paint, pummeling them over and over until they wake, confusing the paint for their own blood. When they beg you to stop, you laugh as loud as you can for as long as you can. And then you start to beat them again.